Okay, bros, if you find out, say the woman where you want marry gets large intestine, what do you do? Say doctor, say you say you get large intestine, what do you do?
I will free her now.
You not go marry her again?
I will marry her again.
Because of large intestine?
Yes.
As we date together, okay. I can know how to, as in, because I fall in love on her.
Okay.
And after that, I no needs. I can, like, I promise her, as in, we date together, whatever condition, while you date, I'm with you.
So you'll marry her even if she no get large intestine?
Yes, now. You'll
marry her if she?
Why not? Because we date together, because our relationship make us strong. And after that, I like her.
I'll feel bad. I'll feel the same.
Hey! Okay, sir. Teba find out pe obirin te fe fe. Doctor was so fun yin pe o ni large intestine. Nkan ti won pe ni large intestine. She she ma fe.
Ti fe ba wa. Eyan le fe wu obirin be. To ti mo pe eni o ni isowo. Je pe awon popo kun mi nisin. To ba ti pe obirin mi ni isowo. A wa file fun isowo e sugbon en to ba je pe looto o ni fe yawo e o ni fe en to nfe o go gba gege bi isowo to ni
so eyin le fe eni to ni large intestine
ti ti no ba so pe ohun ni yawo e to ma gbe dide o le fe
large intestine is a normal organ in the body. It's no big deal. Oh, like to come on.
If it's medically solvable, why not?
You say?
You understand me? Reality. If it's medically solvable, why not?
She has large intestine. What would I do? I don't know. What is there a problem with large intestine?
Will you still marry her with a large intestine?
Large intestine, of course. I'll marry her with a large intestine.
Okay, bros. What thing you go do if doctor tell you say person where you want marry he gets large intestine?
What thing I will do? Get large
intestine.
Hey, doctor.
Oh, I don't have anything to do, but I will see you. Wow. I don't understand.
Hey.
So you go still marry her?
No, I cannot marry her.
Jesus!
You cannot marry her.
No, it's not possible. Yes.
Wait!